Have you been to a church temple? Okay.
Yeah.
Just needed a break.
Same here.
How long have you been in Hanoi?
I arrived yesterday, so I'll be rushing you.
Yeah. We just arrived the day before last.
Okay. So just walking around the town? Or?
Yeah. Okay. Yesterday we went to the night markets and ate a lot of food. And just, we didn't really do a lot yesterday, just walked around the old city. Today we went to the Imperial Citadel, which is okay.
I've been to the museum in Barcelona.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. And it was really interesting and it's pretty fast actually. Yeah. There were so many people, I thought it was going to take a long time. But
yeah, right.
Yeah.
Quite
quick.
Yeah.
Quite
nice.
So, but I think I would like to head to Malong Bay or Santa tomorrow, so I'm not staying too long here.
Very cool. Cool.
How long do you stay here?
We're leaving tomorrow to Malong Bay.
Cool. Is there, like, did you book it? The place you're living at, or?
Yeah, we booked it online before we came.
Okay.
Because we're really only here for 10 days, so we just kind of already mapped out where we're going to go.
That's not too much. but is that a trip for 2 days and 1 night?
How long may or? We're there for 3 nights actually.
Oh, 3 nights.
Yeah.
Wow.
Just wanted some relaxation time.
Yeah. So, and how much did you pay with that?
We're staying in a hotel on Monkey Island. And that was in total, like, $250 for the 3 nights with all of us.
That sounds really good.
Yeah, I mean, it's good for a hotel that's, like, pretty nice. We've got a pool and it's on a beach and stuff. So, yeah, we were going to go on the jump boats, but I was just decided against it because I feel like everyone does that.
Yeah, exactly. That's my problem. I'm trying to find something where not everybody goes to,
I know.
So that it's not too crowded.
Yeah. I think this time of year is okay. It's not as busy as normal.
Yeah.
I mean, there's still tourists everywhere, obviously.
Are you heading down south after
this? No, and then we go to South Park.
Oh,
no. Pretty
staying here around.
Yeah. I didn't want to do too much because we do that all the time.
Yeah.
Do too much and then you don't get to enjoy the places. So, yeah, that's good.
Where are you from?
Australia.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You?
German.
Yeah.
Yeah. How long are you in Vietnam?
18.5 days.
Weeks.
18.5 days.
Sorry, you said weeks.
Yeah, weeks. Yeah. Yeah, I don't have that much time.
Are you going back to Germany?
Yes. Because I'm heading south and flying back from Portugal. So, but I didn't plan in advance, so I'm looking to organize things. You know.
No, that's what I usually do. I don't usually plan. Because it was only 10 days. We're just all tired, too tired already. Like I just came from a really busy job, so
yeah.
Didn't want to spend my time trying to figure out.